I just finished teaching boot camp. It's Tuesday, and I was going for a run, and I ran into two crates.
Like this. No, regular milk crates.
And I'm gonna show you a couple exercises that you can do with the crates, because normally after I finish running, I do some bodyweight exercises and kinda bring my heart rate down. That's kinda like my cool down. So I figure I'll show you a couple exercises that you can do with the crates, just in case if you needed some ideas on what you can do at home with some very simple and readily available equipment sometimes. So here you go. Exercise you could do with simple crates, milk crates. Have fun with it, be creative, don't make excuses. It's a show up for Hard Body Outdoor Fitness. Hey, just stop it and use it, whatever I got. Peace.